getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks. Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash. Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. Jammer's on a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry. Get ready. It's coming. All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around. So they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Help! You managed to escape for a little bit. But whenever I want, I can have you back here with me.
Now,
jeez!
What?
Cover me!
Watch yourself!
Cover me!
I see some of those assholes over there!
Enemy spotted!
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
I'm not sure what's going on at El Jaw, but they've dropped off another shipment of wolves over.
I wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're...
All right, calm down. Head up to the chalet, kill all the Chosen, wire the place with explosives...
Depp, can we talk?
What the hell just happened?
I'm so sorry.
I'm not gonna kill you. And time to go.
Howdy, ma'am.
Heard that.
Drink. He was brought here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves.
This is the will of the Father.
You want someone who can shoot? You're looking at her.
It's about time somebody took that asshole Jacob down.
I'm seeing a lot of weird stuff.
Area like the back of my hand.
here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Call the herd.
Sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you,
So help me, God. I'll kill you myself.
Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Are all around. Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Here goes nothing.
Lock
Pressure doors unlocked.
This? Judas. Okay, officer, on the spot.
Motherfucker!
Good.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Before we can leave this place, we have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Church.